This is the one hero, I think. I think. I can't see another hero that wins against this fucking shit. Let's draw ourselves. We got draw, time to draw them back, boys. Are you sure? I'm not sure. Because both of my other cores are melee, so that's, you know. That's so-so. But we can end the game faster, so. That's good. Dazzle bottom seems better. Oops. Yeah, Dazzle bottom for sure. Lina top. Maybe the Lina will become like a core this game. If she becomes a core chat, and I'm a core, Namaste. We're gonna fuck this game right open. They're not gonna have a chance. Because Lina core is good this game, and Drow core is good this game. Let's just do it, man. Hope my support... I think my support is good at Dota too, because he's high rank. We're completely fine here. Look at that aura, boys, doing work. That's my aura right there. Forgot to press fairy too. I'm dead, I guess. Warded right here. Fuck, he warded right in front of me. I bought a sentry from him. Okay. Alright, time for some draw gameplay. You guys ready? I'm gonna hit jungle. Prepare your blankies, because this is a cozy stream now. We're just gonna hit jungle creeps and have fun together. It's fun. Let's go. Man, he's fast. Regener. Angolier spammer. Oh man, I'm fucking farmed by the way. I didn't notice I have 1600 gold. What the fuck? Where did that come from? I guess we got all the bounties and shit. Impact is this, boys. 63 fucking. It's gonna go up now even more. You guys ready? I'm fucking ready. Here we go. 63 to 65. Just like that. For free. No, 76. There we go. That's a real one. I thought it was a little bit little to get 2 attack speed for an item. The reason it's good, by the way, this is a mini efficiency, boys, I'm teaching you. This is an educational stream now, are you listening? The reason it's good to hit the big one and then the small one is so you can adapt. And if you proc, you don't have to hit the big one twice. So, for instance, if I proc, I might throw off 2 hits. I'm just gonna hit one each, you know? I'm gonna waste the hit, otherwise. Okay.
I'm running, bro.
Okay.
Can you duel him? Duel him?
Shaker's here. We're going.
Go.
Yeah, maybe not. Oof, that guy had an Nimbus run right next to me.
Let me get my arrows back, and then you can die.
It's only level 1 egg, you can't get egg off here. I got it.
Now that you're here, I find it easy to respect.
He's mad. That's easy.
But first, you have to earn it.
Beautiful execution. Padding into my BKB, guys. It's flying in. No echo. I would say probably graduating from university. Probably. But it kind of depends. Girls are scary. They're a mystical being that few men dare to approach. Nice.
Why are all these envoys in the small camp?
He's still gonna be silenced for a little bit. 1 second.
You die alone. I'm under attack.
I don't think they expected the BKB.
Not yet.
Help.
Do you have ages, right?
I mean, I guess I do. Kinda forgot, to be honest. Man, this hero is so fucking dirty, holy shit. I love it. Oh, I have Aegis. I think they will all die here. One hit here. Oh! Oh, well, he died. Communication issues. Get him, Lina, get him. Chase, no pussy. Good, Lina! It's no pussy. That's more like it.
What are you looking forward to see with the two new heroes?
Good job, Toby. Good job. Many graves
hidden in these earth. Oh shit, Shaker's up. Help, for real. I'm stuck. Alright, here we go. Where's he gonna come? Left or right? Left. Here we go. It's not coming. It's a pussy. Pussy boy. Manta next? I don't like Manta so much for a Shaker. It's okay and all, but it's not great. Oh, my bliat. I do so much damage now. Holy shit. I wanna bait everything south and I kill all. Keep baiting. Okay, no. Shit, you're gonna get Echo. This guy. Man, fuck. I only killed one. Oh, right. Show me the way. Only killed one. I should have fucking hit the Shaker. Oh, yes. Dead ass. Finally. I remember the song. I liked the song when I was like 15. This is a chill song, boys. Shit. It's a real banger. Rediscovered. Basement Jacks. Fuck, I remember Basement Jacks, huh? Fuck, man. It's the Basement fucking Jacks. Man, I was fucking cool when I was 15, apparently. All me. You didn't have him, man. He's gonna ask for him. My bad, I could have gusted that. He has cooldown blink though. Guessing? I disconnected, I'm like, Poggy's play, you know? I'm gonna gust this fucking Echo. Instead, he disconnected, dude. Fuck. Easy game. Drow was the pick, boys. It was for sure the pick. Let's just pretend he came from the right and I gusted him and you all type pog you. That makes me happy. Ooh, level 11. We're getting there. Karen Ranger, boys. Lano's good bottom. Could have been better, though. This Phoenix 2.6. That's not so high, but he had experience. Mid was a small loss, 600. Top was a stomp. I take credit because of that, because I gave him aura. Today was a bit of a roller coaster. Started out pretty nicely, I guess. Two draw wins. Oof. Two PL losses. If we discount the two PL losses, what a great day. Lucky game was good. Monkey game was pretty tilting. Na game was very tilting, even though we won. PL game was rough. Draw game. Yeah, the cherry on top. It's an alright day, boys. Alright day. We won more than we lost, that's for sure, at least. How much did we win? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wins and 3 losses. Not fucking bad, boys. Not fucking bad, boys. Good job. I don't think we can bring out one more for the boys, man. Fuck, I forgot about this fucking Basement Jacks. Basement Jacks are fucking cool. Long time ago I listened to this shit, man.